Ninja is the real hero of the war era in Japan, and now tourists can meet ninja characters.
8代目古松太郎でございます。小田原城を中心に来場者のおもてなし業務を行っております。
At Odawara Castle in Kanagawa, the ninja attracts and entertains the tourists. He even takes visitors' pictures and explains them about historic remains. There is a facility for tourists to dress up like ninja and take pictures. Foreign tourists are more attracted towards ninja character.
The costume is very fantastic. We feel very happy. Ninja movie is also popular in Myanmar.
Ninja plays an ambassador to introduce Japanese tradition to foreigners. The visitors also practice shuriken, a weapon used by ninja warriors. Tourists from Australia enjoyed using shuriken.
It's cool, yeah, it's very good to come and get a photo with everything.
Tourists can also enjoy live fishing at Misaki fishing port in Kanagawa, south of Tokyo. During winter, Japanese sea provides many other seasonal fish including barracuda, yellowtail and others. Before sending to market, these fishes are divided separately depending on its breed and size. They are later taken for auction at the wholesale market. Splendid Alfonsino is uploaded through the year at Misaki fishing port. Especially from winter to spring is the peak season of that fish. It is oily and tasty. Tourists can visit this fishing port freely to see fish uploading. Misaki restaurant is located near the fishing market. It is convenient to enjoy fresh fish meal there. Fresh sashimi and grilled head of yellowtail is very popular item. Misaki fishing port provides tasty breakfast of fish and best view of Mount Fuji. On every Sunday morning, market is held in the park. It is prosperous with fresh fish, popular tuna and local vegetable. Japanese express gratitude to rich sea and good environment.